200 and not 270. Imagine you how much what? Respect the price.
And the pound.
The pound for them to rebar the envelope on your looking back. The starting price of 130.
I can see that. See one again.
Depends on the motor.
Could have ran on a part so that it's the bottom end. Need to have two conditions. Aye,
that's what someone did.
£200.
Aye, because they charge us for fuel or that. You can do it.
I was on, I actually know what I've got to run.
Aye, but see if you can get a motor remap for the door that this will work.
Aye, it's not as a hotel.
It's not, it's more of an hotel and all that, what it's called. You can get gallons. The way they set the engine up and all that is just it's set up slightly different. Saves fuel and all that as well. And that's how you can put the most of what's in the end of time with the exhaust pipes and all that, because the exhaust pipes give you more performance. That's usually the first cover. I don't know what the hell is. It's a solid man. It's good brakes straight away, that was it man, scope. So that's what I think I'll end up doing mine. It's going to be brake system and all that. It's going to be a lot better. That's just because I'm going to stroke him. I think one of the back points might be changed. I need to have a look at them.
No.
So sometimes you push you're pressing the brake fairly a bit, but those ones are a bit hard.
Nah, you've made a bit soft too,
is it? It's still a wee bit soft. So I reckon it's got to do with one of the back points. Yeah. Alright. So I'll have a look at them and see if they look fucking hang me.
Aye, see if any anyway, can I weigh them down it?
Aye. Because once I get my truck, once I get my tyres on, I need to go and get it. Balanced thing, because I've got one, but one of the black ones, I've got a nail in it.
Toxic.
And if I was to pull that out, the tyre would just go down.
Nah, the tyre would be fucked.
Aye. But I went and bought a spare.
Nah, I just finished suicide.
Aye. So that's in the motor now.
Much did that guy want for three new tyres?
He says he'll get the price that he'll need to basically obviously contact his supplier. In the morning, see how much it would cost.
There you go. Your jack know that in the motor as well, right?
Aye. If not, just know that guy got the other one off her.
What's that
name called Aye, that's, you get that in the awning motors now. Yeah. It stops you wasting fuel with traffic lights and all that. As soon as you stop and put your handbrake up. Aye. Some motors have just get a wee button you press.
Or you just get one that switches your engine off.
Aye.
You've won it 182 and we'll sign on 53.
I've seen like a bomb over there with his actual face.
The one that was actually breaking out of gold, GTI.
Alright, that was Christopher Higgins. Things up the driveway, you can see that motor sitting up behind Iceland and that. That's about it.
No, I'm just 6 grand. Only if it was real money.
But it's still wrong, it's still hard to come up.
He says no less about it, but it's when you win. Let me know, actually. The next race I'll press start and see if it's... to see if you're thing. If you're ranking up. Usually it comes out at the bottom and usually tells you, but it's not. I put it on the map and I'm going to look at it.
Go bar ready for the play with us. Lock the bank with a paper.
Okay. Yeah, I can climb. I don't know, I thought you can't see anything to it seriously.
No. You fucking did.
Sorry then. No, I turned them upside down.
I'm saving them.